Good night. My name is Jorge Alvarado. I am a student in the Polytechnic University of Tulancingo from Mexico. This is my partner Osmond. In this occasion, we have some experiments. The principal idea is that these experiments be made too easy. Some use simple materials. In this case, the first experiment is a camera obscura. This camera have a pinhole, so the light pass through the aperture, the image is formed in this screen. In this case, we add a mobile element, so we move the element inside or outside, the size of image increase or decrease. The other experiment is to simulate optical fiber. For example, if we put the light here, the lens bends. The same for the other side. In this case, we use marbles for this experiment. And the other experiment is like a Newton disc, but in this case, we use a traditional Mexican toy named Pirinola or Tomatodo. We have some colors of spectrum, so we spin the toy. Can you see the white color in this way? The same to this toy, but we have only two colors, the red color and green color. So we spin the toy. The color, can you see, is yellow. And that's all experiments. Thank you for your attention.